Hey everybody, it's Mr. Movie7 here, and we're back. Let's play Illusion of Gaia. Last time we finally made our way over to Euro and met with Neil's parents, and found some old guys also in town, which led us to Mount Cress. We're here to find some form of tears, apparently. So they said anyway. So here we are. This part is a big old natural maze, and not to my liking that much, especially to my younger self anyway. Playing through a bit earlier, and I managed. I mean, it took me a little while to find out where to go exactly, but I think I have a general idea in mind of what to do. Several new enemies around here, including these annoying-ass spiders that'll spit venom pretty much whatever they damn well feel like. Which will, of course, hurt you on content, so obviously avoid that. It is blockable, by the way, if they do shoot at you. Just keep that in mind there. Those purple skeleton heads there, or skulls, whatever, they'll float around in a set path like that, and then they'll turn around and double on back the other way. Pretty much pinpoint their path, pin them down, and you're good to go. There's all the other ones around here that are orange, that'll only move around from side to side, or up and down, with a lot smaller move radius, but they can also shoot some, mine lasers at you, or some other nonsense like that. But that's also blockable, so you're fine there. Two more enemies to the left, down this way. Yeah, these are vine paths, yeah, these split like all over the place here, so it can be kind of easy to lose your way around here if you're not careful. And, here we go. You! For some more attack power. Always, always need more of that. Okay, now, from here, I believe we make our way northwest. Yes! Okay. So far, so good. Not lost yet. Let's see now, I believe, is it in this room here? If not here, they're coming up soon. We'll see a broken path here, where we need to find the mushroom drops, they're called, to be able to regrow the path there. But, in due time. Let's see, over here, as I recall, another enemy here. That kinda reminds me of Frieden, actually. Maybe it's just the face and the hair, actually. You just kinda have that, like, elvish look to him, I want to say? Maybe it's just me, I don't know. But they're dealt with easily enough there. I believe that thing over there is kind of serves mainly as a means of backtracking, if you so choose. And later on, I, of course, will be doing that. At this point, once we finish the area here, the game's not so nice to give you a free tour path here. You do have to walk all the way out of here yourself, which kind of sucks. But that'll be something I'll probably try to do off camera to save you guys the pain of watching me get lost in here again. Anyway, I eventually want to take that downward path here, on that spin ramp over there. But right now, let's go ahead and double on back that away and get you by that damn skull. I really want to avoid using an herb here if at all possible. There are several dark spaces here, by the way. So I would like to keep my herb supply intact without one, of course without using one there. Smash A. Okay, not too bad. Yeah, see there, pretty much this guy's only left to right, very, very small areas, so not much, not too much to worry about there. And I believe this path here, I wanted to just make sure, it should just lead to a dead end. Okay, yeah, right back up over here, so just a fair warning on that one. So where I actually want to go now is back here, and right down here. Again, use your spin dash here. Quick reminder how it works. I'll hold A to your glowing green, mash L and R, and then any direction you want to move to, boom, you'll do a spin dash, and there you go. Pit that up way, way back in the Great Wall of China. Which feels like an eternity ago, obviously. I think the last video I did, well, this one will be going up sometime next week. It's being recorded on Tuesday, January 2nd still. Well, let me think. Oh, jeez, that wouldn't be until, like, July? When my last episode was there. Anyway, so now we have Frieden along for the ride. It's a lot easier for us. And a nice 5 gem there. Not that I need it, it's certainly nice, obviously. I would, of course, prefer the, ones that restore 5 HP, but, oh well. Not that I need it right now, anyway, but, I mean, it's always nice anyway to get that. So, you guys left alone just two. Oops. Well, that's one thing I need to show off, too, is, Frieden's 15 dudes around here. Yeah, I'll go up here, why not? Ow. Okay, here we go. So essentially for the new Guard Friar ability, charge up, press A as it's laying loose, and there it launches four additional orbs out of the circle, going outward there to damage anything in range of that. Still does a massive amount of damage as well, so we pretty much want to try to use that whenever possible, really. So anyway, oh yeah, up there, to my immediate north, you'll see that broken path up there. We'll need to find what's called this mushroom drops there to rebuild that path. And for that, you'll want to go... Eventually, I'll need to go back up to the northwest there. I will grab something else that's down over this way first. I need to rotate out all these losers here. Oh, that'll... I thought that might stop eventually, but apparently not. Oh, well. Let's start here. That's, there you go. See, I want to go over that way first, actually. There's a treasure over there I want to pick up. Let's see. Five more dudes left, which are up here. Here, walking downstairs. Leave that as a bit. No, they can wait to go to the bathroom. Wait for the squad to come back. There we go. Overkill. I mean, slightly, yeah, but I'm all for it, so. I kill them off, that is. And there we go. Like, it's always named Gargoyles. So, alright, nice. Up to 15 dots now out of 20, so that's 30 HP out of 40. We're getting there. Maxed out at 40. We hit that before too long, actually. Now, from here, the chest I want to find is eventually coming up here. It's way, way along the path, actually. Here we go, here's a great time to also use Dark Friar. Can I go for a multi-kill here? Knock out all four of these guys. Never mind, apparently not. So let's do that. Yeah, I was mashing A there. Now, almost got that one too. Yeah, oh well, what do you do? There we go, takes care of that. And yeah, the gems here, I mean, at my point now, I don't need to get them. I just do, because I feel like it, honestly. I mean, you see something shiny on the ground, you want to pick it up, right? That's kind of how things work. But anyway, as I recall as well, you see those mounds of whatever right there. You'll actually be able to run on top of those with using a ramp coming up here. That'll be mainly for bad tracking purposes. Let's see, five more dudes left plus a dark space. Not that I really need the dark space, though. It'll let you turn back into Will if you want, but, I need to for right now, actually. These losers. There we go, more attack power! So you kill things slightly faster now, which is always a good thing. And while I'm here, I may as well heal up too. I mean, you know I need to. Blah blah blah, no advice, thanks Gaia. I think you'd have some form of advice here. No, granted, we already picked up everything we need to know from the old guys back in Euro anyway. But anyway, yeah, so we have to run along this very, very, very long, straightforward path. Very, very long path. To a chest, which contains... another red tool, which I'll be sent off right away. There we go. That should be number 32, I think, by my count. Again, I have no idea if I'm on pace for that, but I'm not worried about it, honestly. I'll pick up what I get, wherever I find them, whatever. So anyway, now at this point, we're done with this part over here, actually. There's nothing else here. So we'll run all the way back over here. Nice of the game to at least put that in there, the backtracking method. Now from here, I want to go... not really northwest, but this way, essentially. Okay, and from here... well, we got dudes all around we gotta take care of real quick, obviously. But where I eventually want to go will be, again, northwest. It's a trend around here, apparently. I'm gonna find those mushroom drops around here somewhere. I know they're close by, I found them earlier. I was actually smart today, and when I did an earlier test playthrough, I could see what the hell I was doing. Let's see. You. I do wish there was, like, a little little mini-map of sorts. I mean, that right there, it helps, yeah, to let you know where enemies are, but, like, a better look at the surrounding area would always be nice. I always do like that in RPGs when they have that. Anyway, now, damn, I don't... At least Frigate has a higher defense stat than Will does, I think, anyway. Watch out, I was wondering about that earlier. If anyone else know by chance, whenever you transform into Frieden, does he have, like, higher base stats than Will does? Actually, I guess it tells us in the chat. Okay, yeah, so 30 HP, 18 and 18, so if I were to transform back into Will, would my stats still be at 18 and 18, or would they be lower? Although, I feel like they should be, because Will does less damage anyway, so I wonder if his would be, like, 17 and 17, maybe? I actually don't know, I never thought to look that before. I have to remember to, do so. How I avoided taking damage there, I have no idea, but there you go. Let's see, so from here, 13 more guys left. Not like, that hurts now. I'm trying to adjust how I'm sitting, make things a little more bearable on me anyway. Spiders! These things are really damn big, by the way. I would not want to see a spider like that. In the slightest. If I see one, I will, like, kill it immediately. Plus that and its family, and any more I can find beyond that. This path here, by the way, is a shortcut to get back over there. Thank goodness for that. Also from here, four enemies all in a row. So let's see if I can take out all of them at once. Or at least a couple. One. Okay, one will be fine. I mean, I'm not happy about it. Well, I mean, I am. Hey, what have we inside? Dramatic fanfare! Mushroom drops. So yeah, I don't know how those exactly work. I mean, you'll see what they do here in a second, of course, but like how they actually work, I don't know. This game's weird. And it's about to get even weirder! Well, in a little while it will, believe me. Shit gets bonkers later on. Which I never caught on to while I was younger, but in my adult years, I have caught on to how dark this game actually is. So anyway, yeah, you pour the mushroom water on the stems here, and they magically grow? Science! I guess, I don't know. Anyway, so 24 dudes around here, and actually now at this point, I'm kind of playing blind-ish, because I didn't play up to, like, I got to this point right here, and then stopped. I figured, eh, that'll be enough for the episode, right? Hiya, handsome puppy. Hiya, cute little puppy. I have visitors. But I'm busy, though. I'll take you guys out to the bathroom here soon. I don't need you to interrupt, okay? I'm almost done. Fuzz in your face. I have some, co-commentators, or at least, guest appearances here. By, Derp 1 and Derp 2. You know what I mean? Guys, hold on just a minute. Busy at the moment. I will go outside here soon. I do love being a dog parent. That's not sarcasm either. I do love it. His dogs are wonderful creatures. And we're lucky to have them, honestly. Anyway, let's see. There's 14 more guys left. No items around here. So from here... Okay, we need more mushroom drops right there. Get to where those are. Can't be too far away, I would hope. I mean, the area's big, but it's not, like, that big. Although, actually, I guess we are in a mountain, so I guess it is. Anyway, I just want to make sure I cleared out everything around here first, make sure I'm not missing anything. That tends to happen sometimes, especially in a park like this. But, I think I'm okay, actually. This was a dead end. I don't know why this is even here, but, okay. Okay, so yeah, we're good, I think. Yeah. Just making sure. So, if I can get my way out of here, or through here, either, or make my way to the southeast over there? I think I saw the exit over there. Yes, there we go. Okay, we're getting there. Making progress. 15 dudes around here. I guess they are flute, or maybe a pan flute, I have no idea. Okay, double kill. What I may also do is, off camera, go find a dark space and heal up, and then just come back to wherever I end the episode here. Also, by the way, there's no boss fight here. I should have said so earlier, but yeah, this is just a normal dungeon. Nice little break there, actually. Had my fair share of bosses for a while. But anyway, when I was redoing the Sand Fainter fight before, that thing gave me a lot of trouble, and I have no idea why. I mean, the LP, I killed it in one go, didn't I? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. And that restore. And, haha, we have more mushroom drops already. Nice. I want to say there are three of these around here, actually. And if my math is right, those are number two. I'm good at math, by the way. Well, actually, math has never really been my thing. I've been able to get by, but, like, not much beyond that, honestly. Let's see. So, to get out of here, I'm thinking. Okay, that's where the spiders were earlier, the spider trio. Okay, back over here. Okay, we're actually getting through this area a lot better than I thought it would, honestly. A lot more easily and all that. There we go. Now, I want to say at this point, things kinda get straightforward-ish. Wishful thinking there for a bit, obviously. There's the last of the mushroom drop path that I need there. Let's go and kill off all these guys first. There we go. Not that I need the gem, but it's there. I want it. Can I do anything else down over this way? I might be able to. Or not. That's fine, too. So, looks like just, northeast. Okay. Works for me. And holy crap, that's a lot of dudes. Okay, so I'm gonna go and stop right here, and then we'll continue our way through more of Mount the Crest to find the third mushroom drops and the teapot. Next time on Let's Play Illusion of Gaia. This has been Mr. Moosey7 signing off, guys. Have a great day, and thanks for watching.